Hello friends, welcome back. My name is Priyendra Kumar and in this video you will learn how to disable a close button of a user form. So friends, I have a user form. Let me show you. This is my user form and here in this user form I have disabled this button. Means whenever I will click on this button, a message will be displayed. Let me show you. So I have clicked on this button. This is the message. Please click on close button to close this user form. Okay. And this user form has not been closed. Means this button is not working or this button is not closing this user form. You can see. Okay. But here I have given another button which is click to close this user form. If I click on this button, then you can see this user form has been closed. So friends, by using this trick, you can force to a user to click on your close or logout button to log out a tool. Okay friends, so I'll tell you how we can use this trick in VBA. So I'm going to the Visual Basic and developer tab and Visual Basic, or you can press Alt F11 also to open this Visual Basic window. This is the user form which I have created, but I will create from the starting. So I'm going to add a new user form, or you can insert it from here also. Insert user form. This is a new user form. User form 1 has been created. Now here I will put a button. So I'll going to the toolbox and just insert this command button. Just click here. You can see this command button has been created. So I'm renaming it. Let's say close. So I want whenever user will click on this close button, then this user form should be closed. Otherwise, whenever user will click on this cross button, then it should give a message, whatever text you want to display, then it will not close this user form. Okay. So let me run this. As of now, you can see this is not closing here, and if I will click here, then you can see this has been closed. Okay, so now I'll put a code. Double click on the user form. You can see this is a new window has been opened. This is our user form one. Double click here. So by default, this user form click event is available. What I want, user form query close event. You can see this is the query close event of a user form. This is the user form. Okay, so click on this query close event. Just remove this click event. Here in query close event, you can put cancel equal to true. Whenever you will put, sorry, cancel equal to true, that means you have disabled for this close button. It will not work. Okay, but before disabling this, I want to put a message box. Please click on close button. Okay, you can show as VB critical. Now let me run this. If I will click on this, you can see, please click on close button. Okay, but we have not put any code on this close button, so it's not working. But we are also not able to close this user form from this cross button. Okay, so it's working. Now we will stop this from here. I will put the code here. We will put unload me. Okay. For on this command button or me.hide or unload me. So now let me show you. If I will click on this close button, then it is showing me this message. If I will click on this close button, then still it is showing message. Why it is showing this message? I'll tell you. Because when we are clicking on this close button, then it is unloading this form. Okay. But whenever it will unload this form, this event will run. And whenever this event will run, then you can see this message will be displayed and it is cancel equal to true. So we cannot close this form. That's all.
use a trick here. So I'm taking a public variable, let's say check, okay, as boolean, and here I will put a condition before using this unload me that will be check equal to true, and here I will put a condition before closing this form that if check equal to false, then this code will run. Then and here and if, so just see this code. I have taken a variable check. When I will click on this close button, the check will be true, and when it will check, whenever check is false, then only it will disable the close button. Okay friends, so when I'll click on the close button, then check was true, then it will allow to close the user form. So let me show you. When I click on this, then check was false by default, so it is showing this message, or when I click on this, then it has been closed. So friends, that's how you can use this. Okay, so now you can see close or close this. I hope friends you have understand how it's work query close method. So friends, I will upload this Excel file to my Google Drive and will share the link in video's description box. Please download this Excel file and you can get this code from there. You can use it in your use VBA based tool or any other place. Thank you so much for the watching.